up there by Morgan. Little hands, good little hands, and it's all the kick short wasn't any good because Stevens intercepted it. So again, the Winchelsea side able to turn it back, and it's only as far as centre wing, and the mark's been taken there by Morgan. It chips it back inside. Mark's taken, play on now. Rathbone has time to steady, short kick, middle of the ground. Oh. Mark's been put down. Could be costly. Fletcher, you don't seem to do that too often. Hands and knees, fed the ball out. Went looking for Koutsoumanis, couldn't find him. Now it's McKenzie, he's going to get there first. No, it's not, it's Weatherly. He puts his head over the ball. Contest, kicks out wide. Goes looking for Smith, gets one around the ears. And the ball's gone over the boundary line and was thrown back in. Again, just a little short way into the attacking end for the Werribee side. They need to start pushing now if they want to get the ball forward. Mensch in ruck. Good body. Does that a lot, Mensch. Just grabs the ball out of the ruck. Then handballs. Picked up there by Stephen. Handball to Wilson. Wilson into the half forward line. McClure's been pretty good in the second half of football. Swings on the left side. Kick into the forward line. Interception mark taken by Cornish. So old Reliable's gone back. He's in there and he goes into the centre of the ground. Kick wasn't good because Oliver's taken the mark. Plays on now. Short kick. Has to be good. Cornish recovered and did the best thing he could and dropped the ball to the ground. Picked up there by Gerson. Kicked around the corner. Mark's going to be taken. And it has been by Dunkley. And he is 25 metres out, I would say, directly in front. And a chance just to stretch that lead for the home side. Directly in front. And he has missed it.
Geez, let him off the hook there.
8 goals, 10. Now, 58, 7, 12, 54 to the Werribee side. We've gone 9 minutes, final quarter. Smith Holden, Bloods Diggy scoreboard.
Not much there. Oh, handball came to Sawney. Was from Werribee. Gershon gives it back to Sawney. His little left foot to Stephen. Usually pretty good. Shuffles the handball out. Close to boundary line. Back to Dunkley. Oh, this time it was no better than last time. Handball to Sawney. He's usually pretty good and he's missed. And through for one behind. So
Hawks by 145. Winners.
One goal, 2 to Sawney this afternoon. They got a 8-11-59.
VFL score just come through. Back with Fletcher, full back position. Sides this time to go straight up the ground. It didn't take a lot of time. Ended up in the hand of McClure. McClure's kick went straight up and straight down. Who's going to take the mark? No, Moyes actually was taken, and that was Smith. So he's taken the mark in the full back. We'll set up hand in half back position. Goes out to Fletcher. Fletcher goes wide, and the mark's been taken by Buddy. So he's now decided to push himself up into the contest. So with this, the slowing of play, Winchelsea just pushing their numbers back. They've got to be correct going around the boundary line. Kick was too strong, went over the top. Gone out of bounds, centre wing. The three big players all went back there as soon as the ball turned over. Mensch, McKenzie, Van der Kloester were all back behind the ball. Mensch now is pushed back to the contest.
Stephen over the top of it, pushing the back. And you go first to the footy, sometimes you get the free.
Yeah, but what the inconsistency is, sometimes you don't.
Yes, you're right, absolutely. Absolutely. Bayless. Left half back, right half back flank actually for Winch. Called to play on, not much to kick to. So he's just going to go down the line, looking for Oliver. Murphy over the back. Talk, boys! Murphy's taking the mark. And they're going to hit each other then when they ran for the mark together. Murphy took it though. Chips it up, looking for McClure. the kick away, torn up. Went out, couldn't take it with him. Holmes gets around to Mensch. Just the steadying influence in the middle, Mensch. Goes towards Tawny up. Got some support, Oliver. Back to Tawny up. Back to Holmes. Gets through some traffic. Tumbling left foot kicks okay to Fowler. Somehow it gets to him. And he goes with a kick. Oh, good kick. A tricky. Now, which is that?
It's like a training drill.
The other hats aren't moving too much. Training drill now.
If someone watched the video of this, they thought it'd be two different games, I reckon.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, absolutely.
Tricky's kick two. Comes in. 50 out. Drops the ball. Won't make the distance. Wedding goes up. Off hands at the back of the pack and through for one behind to Winchelsea. They go to 12-16-88. They lead Werribee 7-13-55. 27 and a half gone.
They play on quickly. Smith from the half back line goes out wide looking for Buddy. The first half they were sticking. Now he can't grab hold of him. So it's the ball's gone over the boundary line. And at 28 minutes in the final quarter, I think the Werribee boys are pretty content just to contain this now.
I think they'd be more content to just leave and go.
Probably would be. Get back in the club rooms where it's warm. But they've worked pretty hard. I don't think they'll be feeling the cold out there. Obviously, from half-time on, they've dictated. Bench just comes out. Big fist on the ball. Picked up there by Phipps. Can't get the handball through. Picked up there by Fowler. Fowler goes sideways.
Oh,
it was a trip. And free kick's been awarded. The handball comes back to Fowler. Fowler tips over the top to Wilson. Wilson picks it up, ball up. Has time to steady. Goes back inside. He did look. Went in that direction to McKenzie. Good interception there. And it's going to fall towards Stephen. It kicks towards the goal square. McClure and hands and knees. Werribee pushed the ball from lower neck to the boundary line. Handball goes back to Tricky. And he kicked a banana. Banana goes right across the face of goal and will stay in, will it? Or it's out of bounds to the full. I think it's stayed in.
I don't think it was a banana. I think it was a pear.
It didn't hit the foot. What they say, they hit the right part of the foot, I don't think. So, or the right part of the ball. No, it's going to be a free kick. So it must have gone out. So, Spiziali